And I might do an updated version as I get close. It's pretty much 40 weeks is the time for me to have the baby. So, first question says, how many months are you? I am currently 3 months, so it's early. I'm early. Yep, I am currently 3 months or 9 weeks. So yeah, I am 3 months or 9 weeks. Family's reaction. My mom is just whatever. Well, when I told my mom, I told her through text message, which I showed her. Because she's kind of mad at me because I told her through text message and I ain't touched her face. But, I mean, I guess she's okay. Yeah, she okay. She's like, I should have waited until my son turned 18. But now I got to start all over. But it is what it is. My sister had me. My sister-in-law. She got me. Please congratulate me. I told my son. He's having a sibling. my boyfriend Robert was happy. Super excited because she'll finally have a grandbaby that lives in Chicago. My boyfriend's happy because it's his first kid. Yeah, everybody gave good reactions. It wasn't a bad reaction. Question number three, do I know the sex? No, I do not know what it is. And I probably won't know what it is until I'm like that much. But I plan on doing a gender reveal. So I won't know what it is until my gender reveal.
Yes.
Why does this not touch on my face? That's why I'm using on the other touch.
Okay. Number four. What did you want or what did you want? Okay. I want a girl. Since I got a boy already.
I'm noticing territory since the back of my hand.
The biggest craving I have right now is wild meat. That's all I'm craving for is wild meat. That's all I eat.
Eat it
before
you get this.
That's why I'm being pregnant. I can eat whenever I want without nobody judging me or saying nothing to me. Well, at least worst part of being pregnant, because mama said I can't say it. Not names stick out. You know, only have names stick out from a girl. So, and if it's a boy, then of course I'll probably make it the third. It'll probably be named after him, or it might be named after him, it might not. For the girl, I have Renira, Amora, Trice, or when I look a more Trice, yeah. And then when I am Machete Trice, she'll have my middle name too. So I have a couple names, and I want all the names to be have an R in. At least have an R in the first name. Excuse my wrong words. My son came in here while I'm making a video, so.
Okay. It's that two don't.
Let me tell you, who would be with you doing that? My boyfriend, of course. And whoever else, but most likely just my boyfriend. Birth plan.
Mm-hmm.
I'm already in birth in the hospital.
Yeah.
I know they're in the hospital.
Okay,
you're
done then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Already. What else?
Yeah.
I want medicine this time. I need to have no medicine for my son because I was supposed to get induced, but they didn't come in. Okay? So, I want medicine this time. And yeah. Well, will you film it? Yes, I plan on filming it. So, do you look it out for that blog? Probably November. I guess I'm gonna ask that I do. I don't know exactly what I'm doing yet, but we'll find out. Natural or medical? I wanna have medicine this time. I'm not going natural. I want to go natural, but I don't think I'm going natural this time. Scared about it? Not really, because this is my second channel, so I'm not really scared. But I do want to have a healthy and safe delivery. Like, I want to be healthy and safe. What do I look for in pregnancy? The long nights, waking up in the middle of the night, seeing the baby and their brother bond. Breastfeed, yes, I plan on breastfeeding, but I'm gonna pump the milk out. I'm not gonna breastfeed, I'm gonna just pump the milk out. Cause I didn't breastfeed, I tried it with Lil Tony.
Oh.
I tried breastfeeding with Lil Tony, and it didn't work. Plan to work or be a stay at home mom. I plan to work. Because I take care of my grandma and my home for 8, so I'll be at home anyway. So yeah, I'm planning to work most definitely. And Christmas for next month, so I need to work. Will you make your own baby food? No, I will not make my own baby food. Because what's the point? Ain't no point making your own baby food. Do you have nursery? I did say a stage. No, not really, because the baby will be sleeping in the room with me. I'm just gonna buy the baby with that snack or whatever. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. That was the last question. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like this video, comment down below. If you want to see more pregnancy type videos or pregnancy tag, anything, subscribe to my channel, join AM Dance, and post notifications so you don't find out I post another video. And follow my social media accounts down below. It's your girl, Ariana Michelle. Blessings and love, brother, blessings. Stay positive during this pandemic. Stay cautious, stay at home. Don't go out unless you have to. But anyway, I love y'all. I'm out. Peace and love. I love y'all.